So we're at Boulder UK for a quick afternoon session.
Everyone else is at work, so it's just me and Harrison. So yeah, see what we can get up to.
You know, it starts here?
Yeah.
To shape up tights and paper jeans.
Go on, go for it. Just go for it. Switch feet. Go on. That's it. Go on, just put your hand on this to show them. Go on.
Nasty.
Yeah. Yeah, that arm span.
Maybe that's next.
So do your arm span and then we'll show them mine.
So I can just reach that fully outstretched.
And then
Harrison can now twitch your toe in the bottom hold. Yeah, so he's comfortably there. This one's not gonna be easy. V5. Come on. Come on, get up. Nice. Get the thumb on that as well, that and the volume. Is that better? Nice, I like it. Oh, very good. The top is at the top left of the box. You have to go to the top and go round. Come on. Push. Nice. Right, and now, come around the box. You have to come around it. Can you see it?
Side.
So the competition routes are a bit.
Are in fact competition routes.
Yeah, competition routes, not for us noobs.
Go on.
Come on, hold it.
Harrison just sent this comp route, but didn't record it, so he's going to have to do it again. At the top, but it looks nice.
God, you locked off.
I know. So that little yellow V5 there was probably the hardest climb I've done at Boulder UK. Harrison's gonna leave it, but he did send that other V5, which I couldn't send, so fair enough.
So close, like honestly. You're a hold away. You can do it. No, you got pop for it. Yeah. Nice. Oh. That's it. Go on. There's nothing there.
Come on. What is it? Pocket?
I'm finishing.
What have we done?
Good
V5s?
Session. Full of V5s. I think we've not tried anything, not a V5.
Off from that V3 that you just did.
Seriously. Yeah, good session.
Session over.
We've been more like...
Well, we've had about a 2-hour session here.
Yeah. But
just been doing hard V5s.
We're moving out of Noobs. Slowly but surely. Out of Noobs.
Honestly, that was wrong.